Hey, you telling me you guys gotta show up in people's homes, you just can't call them and reschedule? You're telling me that? You just show up in people's homes to reschedule an unconstitutional test. You just can't call them, you get their phone number, call them, and reschedule. You can't do that. You can't do that, huh? You come up knocking on their boat, banging on it, yelling it through the windows. Like, that's not harassment. Man, don't want no problems. The boat's under its own power. Easily do it. They know it. They're just here harassing people. Anyone to reschedule this. So they come to your boat, knock on it, bang on it, unannounced, to reschedule. They come to your boat unannounced, banging on it, to reschedule this power test. This is definitely unconstitutional. And look, they're tearing up his net. The netting's being torn up. They're actually ruining his boat trying to mount it. Look at how they're in the net. Look how they're in the net. They don't even know how to tie up to a boat properly. That net is stretched to hell now. Look at it. They don't care about your property. They just want you out of here. Reschedule this. This is the third time they're rescheduling. Third time they're rescheduling for these three people. And then they come and take 15, 20 minutes of your time to reschedule. He's got one. They've got one. He's got a phone. What do you mean most of these people? You're most of who people? People that live on boats don't have phones now? People that live on boats don't have phones on most of you. Now I know you're lying because I know everybody out here and they all have a phone. You're a fucking lying piece of shit. Liar. 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 I know everybody out here. They all have phones. All of them. You're a clown liar. You shouldn't be at people's boats bothering them for a reschedule. This is harassment. Leave us alone. Nothing you say makes sense. Your cops explaining don't make no fucking sense over here, Holmes. Most of you out here, you consider homeless. And hobos, huh? That's what you consider most people out here. It's like that scumbag chief of police. fuck out of here. Pussy ass clowns. Pussies with tin badges.